Oh my, I want to react to this dirty ass industry plant song real quick. Yo, four bats. Yo, I want to say what law he's so bad that he's an industry plant. Yo, is this dickhead just gonna keep doing the same types of videos? Like, just like having a thug background and then like a. I'm hoping that he actually bamboozles us again, because we're gonna expect him to be on some melodic shit and then he just starts rapping. If not, bro, I'm disliking this video.
She like,
boy, go find someone. Find someone you love. Girl, I can't find no one, cause you the one I love. You don't understand, it's so hard to trust. She like you not the one, you didn't give me enough. Seen us, trust me, I've seen from far. You told me that you loved.
Bro, it's something like, the song don't sound bad, but I don't like it. I have zero reason to, like, in my head, I have no reason to say I don't like the song, but it's something telling me I don't like it. I don't know why. Why he look like Lil Nas X? I thought a girl sung this. Nah, he low-key, I don't know. He do low-key look like Lil Nas X a little bit. Has anybody even heard this guy speak in his real voice, bro? This guy's a bum. I hate industry.
So damn hard to please you. I know you're wrong for me.
I don't know, chat. How y'all feeling about it? By the way, chat, just, you know what I'm saying? Quick little, hold on. God damn, you stupid ass. Ooh, you know what you are. All right. So this is just like a quick backstory behind this guy. As you guys can see, there are three songs on this channel. This guy has three songs total. Act 1, Act 2, Act 3. Okay. And pretty much, yeah. With three songs, he has 125,000. Both, all three of these songs are over a mil. Clearly an industry plan.
It's not my fault, or is it? Girl, I didn't know. You thought it would make a difference if you let me go. Oh, oh, oh.
She like,
boy, go find someone. Find someone you love. Girl, I can't find no one, cause you the one I love. You don't understand.
Bro, this song got no replay value, bro. I would never add this to my playlist and I would never listen to this song a bunch of times. I have a rotation of like the same 15 songs.
It's so,
and this song would not go into that rotation. Four bats, you're garbage. Do something different. Dickhead ass industry plant. Such a dumbass. So take them nasty ass grills out.
Like you not though.
This guy look like a Down syndromatic Bruce. Drop him off, bro. You ugly as shit.
One, you didn't give me enough. You seen us. Trust me, I've seen from far. You told me that you loved me. You put that shit on.
Hey, industry plant, start being more versatile, bro. Being an industry plant is not gonna hold you up for long, man. We will forget about you if you don't switch it up. Is there some preview to another song? What is this? Yeah, what kind of ad hair does this guy have? Oh, so this is just a long ass outro. Okay. Long outro. Garbage. Alright, let's go watch.